I'm Peter Johnson. I'm from the central northeast of New Hampshire, and I'm a chimist. It's a very sexy instrument as it is, but I feel like I need to train with Madame to really take it to the next level and become as sexy as I know in my heart that I can be.
Allô? Allô? Oh, bonjour. Enchanté. Je m'appelle Madame Musique. Je viens des États-Unis. And I was the first teacher of Sexy Sax Man. I taught him everything he knows. Some consider my methods to be, controversy? Your father's face is in the chimes! He is telling you, you are unattractive! Shake his face out of the chimes! Your father said chimes would never make a living, but show him wrong! Tell him you are sexy!
Chime man.
You are more beautiful than he says! Say it louder!
I'm sexy Peter Johnson, the chimer!
The first thing I teach all of my students is you need to master the styles of all musicians who come before you until you can have your own voice. So I make them play the Sexy Sax Man song in the style of many different composers throughout history, and I will demonstrate for you as I am playing.
My name is Stanky Diadario. I am from St. Louis, Missouri. I have always wanted to learn how to play the Sexy Sax Man theme song, and so I want to embody it.
Sexiness does not come from the looks, it comes from the sound. Higher. Higher, like an untethered hot air balloon. Higher, like you're making love to a bird. Higher! Find your place in the sky and you will fly! Stanky, it was beautiful, but you made a mistake. You played the wrong note at the end of the phrase. I need you to go outside, take your saxophone, take off your shirt, and tell the first person that you see, there is no redemption for me except through my saxophone. Perhaps play like early classical Mozart. Ah, that's boring. The Waltz King, Strauss. I want you to roar like a lion. Louder. Smell the meat of a dead elephant, little lion. You're stranded in the wild, little lion. Roar into your horn. Tell your saxophone that your mother abandoned you. She left you in a shoebox with one pair of scissors and a banana. More, more. Build your temple in the forest. Picture the green shag carpet and feel it on your skin and play the sound you hear. Picture the gold spoons. Or maybe the French impressionistic composers.
Just stare deeply into the chimes.
Thank you. ragtime, I think we. Okay, so let's do. My dog.